God knows every sin that we're going to commit this coming week. And yet, with full knowledge of what Adam and Eve were going to do, with full knowledge of what you and I are going to do, God still loves us. Jesus was still born. God still sent his son, not to condemn rebels like us, not to condemn sinners like us, but to save.